another is core process. Okay. Clear? First problem is given data. Second problem is again second given data. Understood?
Yes, sir.
Right. Now, what are all the inputs? Tell me. First problem, input, output, reworked. Clear?
Yes, sir.
So, either in this case, graphed.
Yes. If we have FPI, then how to calculate the RTY?
Yeah. Now, here, you have FPI, right?
FPI, yes.
FPI. You should know FPI output. What is a scrapped?
Sorry?
You must have scrapped. Scrapped. What is a scrapped item?
Okay.
You need three inputs, no?
Yes, yes, sir.
Right?
Yeah. Scrapped. Yeah.
For yield, only two inputs are required. For FPY, you need three inputs. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Right. Input, output, and rework.
Pankaj, you answer me, Ajay.
Yes, sir.
So you need three inputs to get one output.
Yes, sir.
So what are the three inputs? Tell me. FPY is there. What else is there?
FPY is there. And four groups is there.
No. Don't tell me that. Four groups and all. Four groups and all, you can't do anything with FPI. You need to know all the four FPIs.
Okay.
Right. See, first you go to first problem.
Okay.
First, you go to the first problem. Get thorough with the first problem. Do you understand the first problem?
Yes, sir.
Now tell me what is the input and what is the output? Tell me.
So 500,
300, and output is 290. Rework is 50.
You get both the traditional yield and first pass output, right?
Right.
Now what I want to tell you, impress upon, is you need only two inputs, input and output. Or input and scrap to get traditional yield. Am I correct?
Yes, sir.
You don't need anything about rework. Am I correct?
Yes.
Because we are cheating, no? Why should we tell the rework? Right? So if I give the third input, rework is required so that I can find out the first pass output. Clear?
Yes, sir.
Similarly, I need here input, output, and rework. For first pass yield. Clear? Understand?
Yes, sir.
So, first pass yield is what we are calculating. Now, only for examinations, given the first pass yield, you will have to get the rework. So, with the first pass yield, we can find out the rework only if we know the scrap. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Clear?
Yeah.
So because in input minus output is scrap.
Yes, sir.
Minus rework is the output for FPI. Right?
Again, clear? Scrap minus rework.
Yes. See, input minus output.
Right. Scrapped.
Right. Okay. So, input minus output minus rework is the output for FPI.
Okay.
Clear. You have to subtract two values from input for FPY. You have to subtract only one value from input for traditional yield. Right? Yeah. Keep that in mind. Because where we cannot calculate anything, you should not try to calculate. Right? All you need to know is only one should be the unvariable, dependent variable. The rest should be independent variable.
Dependent variable.
Okay. Here, what are all the independent variables? Rework is an independent variable. It does not depend on anything. Right? Scrap is an independent variable. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Input also is an independent variable. Yes. These are the three independent variables which is in your lifetime input independent. Right? Correct?
Right, sir.
Yes.
So, given a dependent variable, if you want to find out the independent variable, you should know thoroughly. Right? And that thoroughness is what I am teaching you. First of all, for the second process, second system, input you give, then output you give, then you should rework, you should give. All these three is required. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Then what happens? The input for the second process is already obtained.
First, right? Output of the first process is the input of second.
Yeah, it's input. That's all. One input is automatically known to you. You don't have to ask anybody. But only thing is you need to know what is output and what is the rework, because this is independent. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
So you get this output, you get this rework, you find out traditional yield, and you get rework, total rework, and you get first pass yield for all the processes.
Okay.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Clear?
Yes, sir.
Understood. Therefore, this is what I told you. You play here. You give all the values, any value. You can give even 686 here. Right? Understand? So totally 719 rework. Understood? So you cannot give 700. Then I do not know what will happen. You should not give. Right? It was 733 and then it was scrapped 14. Right? That means you have reworked and still it is scrapped. That is what it is taken care of. But if you are really intelligent, you should not give a value more than 700. Okay? 50 again. Understood?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now, what is the next one we can go?
Sigma level calculators.
Sigma level calculator. Gopal Shukumar. Over. No, I want from...